Reveal is a versatile plugin that reveals a background beneath your footage, making way for titles and other content. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but this product also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. You can find it in the Effects browser and in the Titles browser under Reckon Reveal. In addition to a starting point template, there are categories based on the type of reveal: Move, Slice, Door, and Hole. The second set of categories feature the same reveal styles that you can use as transitions with in and out templates. The title templates are what you'll use most of the time due to their versatility. But since they affect everything below them on the timeline, use the effect template if you only want to add a reveal to a single clip. I've got some adventure footage on my timeline, and I think reveal will be a great way to help tell the story with titles. I'll drop the starting point template over the first two clips so we can see the basics of how these work. In its default state, we've got a move effect of the type in-between clip. I can choose from the different effects: slice, door, and hole. Changing the effect gives you different effect options. In the case of move, I can change the zoom amount of the inset clip, change its placement to different preset positions, change the amount of the inset, and even add rounded corners if I'd like. Above this, I can turn off the build in and out if I'd like this to be a static graphic. I'll leave it on, and I can choose from different animation curves. I can move the title itself around with the handle. In the title options, I can toggle it off or choose a fade in effect. To edit the text, there's a handy styled text editor I can launch. You can use any title template you already have with Reveal. Simply place it on top and adjust the in and out accordingly. Or use the drop zone to reveal it behind the video. The background options give you a ton of control over the look of the effect. Choose from 8 different options, including a drop zone where you can load up a clip, or simply choose underlying video, which puts my existing video clip full screen with some additional video effects. Finally, each template has a presets browser that allows you to load up any of the other templates. Okay, now that you've seen the basics, I'll build out the rest of the timeline to tell the story. I'll use some of the transitions as well. You simply place the in over the outgoing clip and the out over the incoming clip, and you've got a seamless transition. I like to use animation templates and looks that complement the footage. I just took my timeline and elevated it with the animated titles in Reveal. This surely is a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.